Hi, this is the last video of chapter 4, Input Markets. In this video, we are going to talk about the minimum wage. Okay, so imagine that we are in a labor market and we have this demand, this demand curve and this supply curve. So here, we can see that the point where they cross, the point where they equal, we find the wage of equilibrium. This is the optimum wage. And here we can see the optimum number of workers that will be hired in this market. Okay. So what happens if we have a minimum salary that is above the equilibrium wage? Okay. So if the government at some point decides to increase the minimum wage above the market clearing wage, we can see that at this wage, the demand of workers will decrease compared to this point. Okay, so it will be LD instead of L star. And then what happened with the supply? As the salary has increased and the supply has a positive relationship with the wage, there will be more workers who will want to be working, okay, as salary has increased. So the number of workers that will want to work, the supply of workers will be LS compared with L star. So it has increased. What happened? That we have a difference between the supply and the demand when we have a higher salary. So at the end, all the workers that are between this point and this point, between LS and LD, will be unemployed because the firms will not hire more workers than LD. They will not be able to hire more workers than LD. So at the end, this increase in the minimum wage, when it is above the market clearing wage, will end up with unemployment. Okay, and the unemployment is exactly this quantity, LS minus LD. And that's all for this video. See you in the next chapter.